for Toronto. They had shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line. And the first one drops. Also good. So he hits both free throws. Some good defense in the NBA, so let's check out the leaders. 5th, the Raptors.
One of the benefits of keeping the other team's point totals low is that it takes some pressure off of your offense. When you can hold the team below their normal output offensively, that's superb defense and gives you a better chance to win.
To contain.
With my slack, not take the blame. Playing for keeps, we came to win. Yo, I'm the Jerry Rice today.
And this is his 4th trip to the free throw line tonight.
So you know we never liked you, kid. Cause you ain't wanna let me be. So I'ma convene with my team before we gotta let this speak. Cause nowadays, y'all rappers.
Just can't seem to put runs together against them. You get a bucket here, a bucket there, but that defense, it just wears on you.
And the first one at the line is good.
Oh, Yo, look towards the line. Yo, what?
No good on the second, so he hits one or two.
So dramatic, guys. I mean, and it happened quickly as well. He's nowhere close to what he shot from the line last season.
That can't stop the prophet.
Yo, prophet, ignorance is tired of you following him around. We about to put an end to that right now. Animosity. Fear. What's up? Get him.
And he can't get the first one.
Passed by, I hear a buzzing noise. It was that chick with some of Ignorance's boys. She said, "Prophet, we got you beat. By the way, I'm Mr. Ignorance's wife, Deceit. But enough talk now for your haircut. When the Clippers touched my hair, they blew the. After the explosion, there was no one left.
So he comes up empty at the line. Touch of death."
But he'll still attack the rim when given the chance.
And Toronto making a change. And that one misses.
But this is getting out of hand.
Yeah, outstanding job there of taking the harm and still able to finish.
Yeah, he imposed his will on the defense that time. He was not gonna be denied right there.
And the Raptors making a change here. On the free throw, trying to power it down, but drew contact, he'll head to the line. First free throw is good. And so he hits both. It's good. He'll go to the line.
Performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for the Warriors.
Steve, you know, you don't see this kind of a blowout often, but tonight this is a quality win across the board to deliver out this kind of punishment to.
Well, you know what? I thought they did a nice job of playing against the game. They kept the pressure on. Every year.
And they took charge when it counted, and they'll be notching their ninth win overall.
And so they'll take the first game of the season series, a team they'll only see twice. They're certainly happy to start it off with a win.
And that next meeting, Greg, will be their second and final game of the season series, being in opposite conference. So you bet nobody wants to get swept even in a two-game season series. But I think the next game will be hotly contested.
Both shots good from the strike.
Every aspect of the game, it all went right for him.
And that about wraps it up. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. And we send you now over to Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Welcome back, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson. Got Shaquille O'Neal, got Kenny the Jet Smith. Without further ado, let's take a look at our Jordan player of the game. An absolutely astounding and historic night for him here in this game. He was simply unstoppable in what can only be described as a masterful performance.
His accuracy from the field was pretty eye-catching. I mean, if he was shooting the ball, it was going in. You rarely see a performance like this with this crazy high shooting percentage.
Wow. He was up to every single challenge he faced tonight. He was in such control of the ball game. His showcase of his skill set was awesome.
And that'll do it for our broadcast tonight. Hope you enjoyed the show. For me, Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, have a